Okay, hello, it's Lee, and this is going to be a pour where I've used the bottom of a root beer bottle, and I have, and do a straight pour. Definitely a ripple pour too. So I've used pretty much the typical colors. I did use more of a burnt red, and then I used an orange, yellow, bright green, phthalo green, blue, and then sapphire blue, purple, gold, and white. And you can see the beautiful gold coming out now. Doing this left-handed, and I'm not left-handed. I think I'm not getting the effects I could have gotten with a ripple at the end there. Camera's on the wrong side. I love the cup. Okay, so we're going to try that again with the left hand. We're going to go ahead and pour it right next door. And maybe if I get, oh, there was a bump. A little closer, I might get the ripple effect. Whoops, maybe I need to go up higher and get it. Right there seems to be the right spot. Pour out the same speed. I cut the cup. More so that the paint will go inside of it. Like Fiona's dessert cups from your art. There goes the left hand trying to natively ripple our coordination. There's the left. Alright, I think that's enough. Then we'll go for the next cup. I'll turn it a little bit. Works better when I don't think about what I'm doing, it seems like. Okay. Whoa, big bump again. I have to get those lumps out later. I notice that when I finish a straight pour, I'm able to make it not have a weird loop if I pour it completely out and then back up. I'll try to show you what I mean in a minute here, if I can again get the paint to come out. So now let's say if I wanted to finish now, I'd come down, go up, and then it doesn't have a hoop or a loop or anything. Before I pour the next one, I want to see if I can get that spot right here, I see. Apparently I got it. Okay. And the last, final cup. Thank you. can see the inside of the cup actually has filled. Okay, so now I could go on forever at this point, or again, back up and then stop. Okay, so that's what it looks like right now without removing the cup. Palette knife. Let's put some gold in the corners. That might make me feel better. Let's get some of my 24 karat Deco Econo. Americana, excuse me, Deco Americana. Metallic 24 karat gold. I use the same container. Just keep putting in floetrol and paint. So I'm just gonna spread this out in the corners. Hopefully. Get some action with some cells. And I gotta stop using the gray because I just don't like the gray. I'm going to use this. This is my first choice. Make sure it's the right texture thickness. Usually, I just have a nice clean garbage bag underneath, and I use all of the paint again. But today, this is on tape, and I didn't think about getting a black garbage bag. I just thought more about using the turntable. Hopefully it doesn't come too far this direction. Looks good so far. I see the corners are getting covered. That has come off. That has came off. Let's see if I just make sure that this gets covered. That's already covered. Yep, and yeah. Oh, we might still get some gray. That's okay. I'm cool with that. Some nice old cells on the side. I've all watched how this is a must to stop the dripping. The gravitational pull of your paint continues and will will mess up your composition. Okay, so got my little cups. I don't think I wasted too much paint looking at everything else. There, boy, it was a bubble, believe it or not. Okay, so I'm gonna torch it. Now, when you have this much sides, I also will go ahead on the side as well, on the gallery wraps that have the 2-inch sides. I move the torch really fast because I don't want it to be in one spot too long. I don't want to burn it. This is the piece after it's been resined, and the resin really went on nicely. So I got the gold cells in the corners and we're ready to go. That is the finished product. So the 5 cups that I used to make this pour will be joined with the long twinkle lights that I have in my backyard. I sure enjoyed myself today making this pour with you. If you enjoyed it, please subscribe. And if you've already subscribed and you'd like to have notification of future videos, please hit the notification bell and give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed this. Thank you. Have a great day.